This loot spot on Lighthouse, this complete house is insane. You don't need any keys, and I would say let's march to the start of the video, and we shouldn't waste any further time. Dear comrades, Ivan the German is back, glad to have you here. Patch 12.12 in Escape from Tarkov, Lighthouse, absolutely insane. In my opinion, one of the best patches and wipes so far, but that's actually a topic for another video. And I know, different environment. I'm in my second apartment. This is also a different story. And today I want to show you, and we should jump immediately into the map, the hidden spot. It's a quite obvious spot, but you have to have some good runs, and you have to have, of course, a little bit of luck. But we had, or let's say my buddy Olo Brawler had enough luck from 5 runs. No offline raid, nothing. Actual footage from actual live raids, because this is the only thing that matters, and the loot is insane. But I want to show you the house first. So you can imagine that Lighthouse is like a straight, simple line. It's very, very easy, like a rope, kind of a rope, like a simple line, like a tube, pretty easy. And the highway, the big road, the big street is like the main part from the area in terms of to give you a direction. And this house is the house with the tennis court in front of it. It's like not the house in the middle, it's the house a little bit closer to, it depends on which end you are, but it's the house with the tennis court in front of you. I will show you the actual house on a map from Reddit. I will post the credits and all of that stuff from the guy who made it, so you can check out the map. I will show you the map and everything, and it's the house with the tennis court, as I said, in front of it. It's quite easy to get, and I will show you as well a position from the road that you can see if you spawn there, and I will show the position from the big, big mountain. Okay, your sniper location, but you get a great overview about the whole Lighthouse map. So, and from this spot you go straight up to the right. If you check, like if you are on this rock or on the street and you can see some houses or the big house in the middle close to the street, you go to the right. It's pretty easy. Big mountain in your back, house in front, go to the right till you get to the house with the tennis court. And from there you can see the tennis court. There's some stairs going up, and it's just there. It's this at the basement, or let's say at the first area of this house. It's the area with the pool, and inside of this pool there's a body, and right there you have different high loot area, high loot spots, insanely good loot. He found 2 VPX, phased array, even the Bitcoin at this position, so no keys needed, and this house is completely insane. Very well, very good loot spot. And I would say it's a little bit hidden because it's in the basement and it's just a small pool, small location. Easy to not find it because it's just so easy. And this house overall is very good. I found the transmitter, you found a lot of medical supplies, so this house actually great, very good. And this is your first step, or should be one of your first steps, if you check out Lighthouse, because it's so easy to get. Of course it's in the middle of the map, and of course it's a big house, so you grab the attention, or this house grabs the attention from different players. But we made it through this raid and through the raids with this kind of loot, insanely good. And of course we will show you our overall Lighthouse map guide with extracts, with some tips and tricks, and that you get a general feeling how to learn the map and what's on the map. If you have any feedback, guys, don't forget to write in the comment section below. And as always, we Germans want to win at least something. That's why I want to win your like for this video. It's very important for us, believe me, guys. And as always, stay safe and see you in the next video. Bye.